TV, Zimex TV, Zimbabwe Legion Trending Gossip TV. Remember guys to like, share, comment and follow. Today is the 13th of March 2023. So guys, here's the latest weird news. A 60-year-old man who has 28 children is under fire from Kambarambi villagers in Murewa after he impregnated the daughter of his second wife. Brian Masiwa, an ex-soldier, stands accused of impregnating the daughter of his second wife, Edith Masiwa, only identified as Anotida. She is 18. Anotida was reported to have been impregnated when she was 16 years old, and the baby is now 2 years old. Kambarambi villagers raised their voices after Masiwa was reported to have impregnated Anotida for the second time and aborted the pregnancy. One of the villagers took Masiwa to Chief Newembwa with the intention to remove him from the village. Masiwa denied responsibility of the 2-year-old baby, who would be his 29th child. "I never stooped so low to impregnate my wife's daughter," said Masiwa. "Ndakaita vana vakawanda nemadzimai akawanda, asi parizvino ndine madzimai maviri." Anotida got pregnant when she was 16, and she told us the person responsible. The man was a married, self-styled prophet, and he was arrested for the offense. As for the alleged pregnancy, Anotida expressed loss of blood, but it wasn't an abortion, he added. "Anotida and my daughter were lured by another prophet, and as we speak, my daughter eloped with that prophet." Anotida aitodazve kuendawo ndakamurambidza. "She was attended to by health officials. I'm the one who has been paying her school fees. I strongly suspect that my first wife is behind all these rumors circulating in the village, because I stopped taking her food as well as retiring to bed with her for some reasons. One of the villagers took me to the chief with the intention of removing my name from the crow's head book, but the chief ruled in my favor after verification." He told H Metro that some villagers were spreading falsehoods. "Some of the villagers spread falsehoods, and at one time, one of them reported that I've had fired gunshots during the night. I do not have guns, but I only have one gun. Some of the guns reported belong to the other people who consult me for help in registering their firearms, since they know me as a former soldier. I'm not a threat to the society, even to my second wife's children. Ndine vana vakawanda vanodawo rudo rwemudzimai wangu, saka handingavhiringe vana vake, asi ndinotovatora sevana vangu," said Masiwa. Edith told H Metro that she confronted Masiwa over the allegations after the bizarre matter circulated among villagers. "I was affected when I heard that my husband was responsible for my daughter's pregnancy. My daughter denied it, and I never suspected any questionable movements pointing to such issues. I was not going to remain Masiwa's wife if he had impregnated my daughter. Handizivewo kana zvakafamba nenzira iyoyo, asi chandinoziva ndechekuti Anotida akati mwana ndeyo muprofita, asi muprofita wacho akazviramba. Anotida at one time became wild at COVID-19 lockdown, helped given they were spending more time indoors," said Edith. Anotida said Ebert Munyandu was the father of the child in question. "My stepfather is not the father of my child, although villagers say the two look alike. Ebert Munyandu is the one who impregnated me and is married. He got arrested. He has since been released, but he still denies responsibility. The child is yet to acquire a birth certificate. Villagers could have suspected my stepfather, since we have been going together to the garden to work, but he never attempted to seduce or rape me as alleged," said Anotida. And so that's the latest. I remember I got Iowa. Stepfather, avasirivo muridzi wemwana. And the profita. And is anotia here, but mina ndu ndiye muridzi wana. But my villagers are kuti akafanana na Masiwa. Vanhu vanongovaona kuti mwana zvosvo akafanana na Masiwa. Sei mwana akafanana na Masiwa? Apa uri kuti baba vemwana uyu ndini ngirikini. Anika so pane zvakaitika. But anyway, ngatitore the comment section. This is Zimex TV hub for the communities. Remember guys to like, share, comment and follow. Zvinhu zvakaitika panguva yeCovid. Vanhu pangu vakavharirwa mudzimba pai is pane vanatoka zvakatokawanda and because of people were vanga vasina zvokuita vana vazhinji vanga vasina zvokuita saka vanhu vazhinji vanga vangogara mudzimba topakaitika nyaya idzi dzakubuda manje izvozvo because mwana ari kukura ka and zvakare haana kana birth certificate so which means it's gonna be a problem kuti mwana uyu aende kuchikoro asina birth certificate pakaipo. This is Zimex TV Hub for the communities. Remember guys to like, share, comment and follow. Bless up.